Hi guys, welcome to Rotten Rebel. So one of my subscribers reached out and asked me to do a review of Blessed Baraka, and who am I to turn down that request? So today we are going to check out Blessed Baraka from Initio. Blessed Baraka is part of Initio's The Absolutes collection, and that is a collection of fragrances that, according to Initio, is supposed to leave a powerfully charismatic sigh lingering on the air in your wake. Wow, okay, I like that. So is it any good? Let's find out. Some of the notes in Blessed Baraka are white flowers, sandalwood, you also have amber, musk, and vanilla. So how does it smell? So the beginning to me is pretty much all about that amber, that musk, and that sandalwood. The amber in Blessed Baraka has a really nice warm and sweet feel to it, and the musk is slightly powdery and seriously sexy. And I feel that those two notes sort of balance up each other in a beautiful way. This is never too warm, it's never too powdery, it's never too sweet, it's never too musky. It's just right there in the middle, and that is really, really nice. So a few minutes into the dry down, that sandalwood starts coming in together with that vanilla, together with those white florals, and this is when things start to get really exciting. So that sandalwood brings this a sort of a, at least to me, a sort of an elegant kind of vibe, and that vanilla, oh, you know that vanilla from Initio, it's really sweet and sexy. And the white florals brings this a sort of a seductive and slightly mysterious kind of vibe, which I love. I think all the notes in Blessed Baraka are perfectly balanced with each other, and I love that this is a perfume with two sides to it. So you have one that is elegant and sort of mysterious, and then you have the other side which is sexy and seductive. And I love perfumes that has two contrasting sides that play together in a really, really nice way. So both sides on their own impresses, but together they leave a long-lasting impression. I love perfumes like that, and I really love that Blessed Baraka has those two sides, and those two sides in this perfume are damn awesome. So the sweetness is there, and it provides that sexy kind of vibe to it, but it never becomes an overly sweet perfume. And the same goes with the florals, so it never becomes a too floral kind of perfume. And then at the base, you have that amber, you have the sandalwood, you have that musk, and those three bring a sort of a warm, elegant, and sexy feeling to it. And all of these play so well together and form a truly unique and awesome kind of blend. I guess I could have skipped saying all those words and just say this. I just love putting this one on. It brings me a feeling that is a combination of sexiness and elegance with a touch of something mysterious, and I love that feeling. I've mostly used Blessed Baraka when I've been out clubbing or dining out with friends, going to bars or on dates, and so far I've only had positive reactions from women, and most of these women tell me that they feel that it's a really sexy and sort of a alluring kind of scent. So yeah, when it comes to reactions and compliments, all I can say is that I really like putting Blessed Baraka on, and I enjoy all the reactions so far that I received. Blessed Baraka stays on my skin for hours and hours, and people usually notice me when I step into a room. So when it comes to performance, I feel that yeah, the longevity is there and the sillage is really, really good. I feel that you can use Blessed Baraka anytime you want that killer combo of sexiness and elegance. I've used it when I've gone to the gym. I've used it on formal events. I've even had it on for business meetings. I've had it on for dates, when I've been out clubbing. Yeah, you name it, for any kind of situation. I've also used it for spring, summer, fall or winter. And I feel it works pretty much anytime, anywhere, and for any kind of situation. And I'm going to give you a secret tip of mine. Please do try it during those warmer summer days. You don't need that much of it when it's warm outside, but the way this thing develops in the heat is amazing, and that sexy scent trail is going to pull some people in. So a tip of mine, don't be one of those who only use Blessed Baraka during those colder months. Please try it out during those warmer summer days as well. Just mind your sprays a bit, and I promise you are going to see some wicked, wicked reactions when people get a whiff of it. I think Blessed Baraka is unisex, so I had quite a few women tell me that they feel that it's really sexy on a man, that it smells alluring, all that stuff. But I gotta share a story. So a few years ago, I was dating a woman, and one morning, she sat down beside me. We had our morning coffee, and I just got this whiff of something that was insanely sexy. And I asked her, so what did you put on? And she said, well, I took one of your fragrances and put it on. And I asked her what it was, and it was Blessed Baraka. So yeah, when it comes to who should use this, I feel that, yeah, I've had quite a few positive reactions from women, and I've enjoyed it on a woman as well. So completely unisex if you ask me. So who should buy Blessed Baraka? I think anyone who wants that killer combination of sexiness and elegance. I feel that all the notes are perfectly balanced, so you don't have to worry about it being overly floral or too sweet or too musky or anything like that. It's perfectly balanced between all those notes in a really, really beautiful way that makes me feel amazing, and that is going to make you feel amazing as well. And those compliments, at least on me so far, just keeps on coming in. So yeah, if that sounds good, then this might be a perfume for you. So how am I going to rate Blessed Baraka from Initio, this beautiful perfume? I love that it has two sides, that sexy one and that elegant one. I love that it's unique. It makes me feel unique. It pulls in the compliments, but more importantly, it makes me feel good. Yeah, I love putting it on. And I feel that there are not a lot of men or women who owns this, which makes it even more fun because you're wearing something that not a lot of other people have. So yeah, I can only give this a high score. It is going to get a 9 from me. It's not a perfect rebel, but it's not too far away. And I can only highly recommend Blessed Baraka. So that was my review of Blessed Baraka from Initio. I'm curious on how you feel about it. Do you own it? Have you tried it? Please do comment below and let me know if you feel that it's as good as I think it is. If you enjoyed this video, then I would highly appreciate if you would like it. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. I would love to have you around, and I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.